Swati Nazrat, welcome again to another episode of Our Guest Tonight on 23 News. आज के हमारे जो दो मेहमान हैं, बहुत अलग अलग दुनिया से हैं. अलग अलग से मुराद ये भी है कि एक साहब बाहर हैं, एक साहब यहाँ रहते हैं. एक साहब खिलाड़ी हैं और ऐसे खतरनाक खिलाड़ी हैं कि उनका एक मुक्का पड़ जाए तो लोग लेट जाते हैं. और जो दूसरे साहब हैं वो हमारे एक बहुत प्यारे अदाकार हैं जिन्होंने बहुत साल काम किया है. एंड आई हैव आल्सो हैड द चांस टू वर्क विद हिम. And he's a beautiful and a very, very sweet fellow and very talented and very famous. So without further ado, हम दोनों हमारे आज के नए मेहमानों को वेलकम करते हैं. Mr. Aamir Khan and Mr. Imran Abbas. Assalamu alaikum Aamir, assalamu alaikum Imran. क्या हाल है आपके?
Assalam. Doing very well.
How are you guys doing? How are things faring? I'll start with you Aamir. आप क्योंकि बाहर हैं, हम तो पाकिस्तान में हैं दोनों. I think Imran, आप पाकिस्तान में हो ना अभी?
मैं बिल्कुल पाकिस्तान में
हूँ. अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा. तो आमिर, हाउ थिंग्स इन इंग्लैंड राइट नाउ?
थिंग्स इन द यूके आर वेरी डिफिकल्ट. इट्स द टफेस्ट टाइम वी एवर हैड. ऑल द जिमनेजियम्स आर शॉट. दैट्स माय लाइन ऑफ वर्क. एंड यू नो, नॉट बीइंग एबल टू विजिट योर पेरेंट्स, नॉट बीइंग एबल टू विजिट योर क्लोज फ्रेंड्स इज क्वाइट हार्ड फॉर अस एट द मोमेंट. सो वी डू हैव अ लॉकडाउन कमिंग अप इन द नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ डेज. वी हैव बीन टोल्ड टू स्टे इंडोर्स एंड नॉट टू विजिट एनीवेयर. And everything's going to be literally like closed. But I think it is a difficult time. And also the kids are getting so frustrated here because I have three children and two of them are in school and the schools are closed as well. So it's a tough time for everybody.
So are you doing the online schooling thing as well?
Yeah, so I'm doing the online schooling. And then at the same time, you know, for me, normally I train with a partner, train with a coach. For me not to be around a coach or not to have a coach train me, it's so much difficult to train yourself. You know, all your life when you've been told what to do. Yeah. This is the first time where I'm doing something where I had to think for myself, you know.
So have you put up a home gym or something? Like
I did, yeah, I have. Yeah, I have a gym, right? So I have a big garden. So I put a nice big gym outside. And believe it or not, this is the funniest thing about everything. Literally, 2 weeks before the COVID kicked in, the lockdown kicked in, this was back in February. I closed my swimming pool down. I filled it up and I took all my machines out, took it to a different place and I gave my machine away to my friends to say, guys, I don't need these now. I'm going to convert this room into like a family room at the worst time possible. Like literally 2 weeks before COVID. I was like, wow. Like, because now I really need those things. Like if I had a swimming pool now, it would be the best ever. But yeah. I don't have anything.
Wishing you guys the very best, yeah, and I hope you guys are safe. Imran, aap bataye kya halat hai? Sab khair-khairiyat?
Kuch nahi yaar, bas I was on a short break. Not short break. I have not been working for past 1 year. Achha. And I was just giving myself like a little bit of time to rethink what I'm doing, rethink to what I should do, and I was just giving myself a break. That's it. So I'm starting my work from the end of this month again.
Wow. So gentlemen, game badi simple si hai. Ab dono ke paas 4 minute hai. ठीक है आमिर, if I speak in Urdu, you do get it or do you want me to?
Yeah, I understand.
ठीक है, okay. So आप दोनों के पास 4 मिनट हैं. आप दोनों को दी गई हैं दो lists, right? Now the words on those lists, you have to make each other guess. अब आप guess करा सकते हैं कोई clue देके, कोई इशारा देके. You could even say a word that references the word, but you can't say the word list, the word itself. As soon as
you can mime as well, right?
हाँ.
And we can mime as well.
You can mime as well, yeah. You can mime as well.
Okay, that's fine.
Whatever you want to make the other party guess the word, but you can't say the word. Yes. As soon as you say the word or a part of the word, it's off the list. It's cancelled.
Okay, so you can't say even part of the word.
Well, I mean, if you're like making them guess syllables.
So if there's two, for example, if it's two words,
mm-hmm. Yeah.
Then you can't say the first word.
You can't. Then
okay, perfect. Yeah.
That's okay, where perfect. Otherwise, very easy game. Much easier than sharing. The twisted part is, whoever guesses the most words off the other person's list, जो सबसे ज़्यादा अल्फ़ाज अगले की लिस्ट पे से guess कर लेगा, वो बंदा victor होगा, वो बंदा champion होगा. I know it makes no sense, but that's where our show is a bit twisted. ठीक है ना? So,
yeah.
You guys wanna toss? Who wants to go first? कौन पहले बारी लेगा?
Imran, you can go first, bro.
All right. Okay. Yeah, I'm very slow at answering questions.
Go on. I think you should go first. You've been okay. From Pakistan. It's a Pakistan show.
Chale.
Oh no. Come on.
Okay.
Chale. Bismillah.
इमरान साहब स्टार्ट करेंगे एंड आई विल टेल यू व्हेन टू स्टार्ट, ठीक है ना? और आपने उनको अब गेस्ट कराना है, सो इमरान द टाइम फॉर यू टू एक्ट और मेक आवर गेस्ट, योर लिस्ट स्टार्ट्स नाउ.
ओके, breed of dog that resembles wolves. It's an Alaskan breed. It's a Siberian breed. And it's a beautiful dog. Tameable.
Say that again. So start again. Sorry.
It's a breed of dog.
A pit bull.
Alsatian. All right.
Acha, if you can't guess the word, you move on, huh? Because
Charles. Fast. I'm really bad with dogs.
Okay.
Tallest tower in the world. Famous landmark of Dubai.
Burj Khalifa.
Slang term used for someone pretending to be someone and which they are not.
Slang word.
Pony, pretentious.
Someone. Yeah, slang word. Pass.
Okay. Chaleng aage.
Wannabe. Something worn on the lips but not lipstick. Bahut ladkiyon wali cheez hai.
Lip gloss.
It can be colorless. It can be colored.
Okay, Yeah, lip gloss. Yeah.
Was it lip gloss?
Yeah.
Is it lip gloss?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Bollywood's first 3D CGI horror film starring Bipasha Basu and a Pakistani actor.
Aap bata sakte ho Pakistani actor kaun hai?
Was it Raj?
Okay, Pakistani actor Imran Abbas. Yaar, woh to mere ghar walon ne nahi dekha.
Yeah, it was Raj, wasn't it? Now, I think I've seen that one. Yeah, it was.
That was Creature 3D. All right.
Okay.
A novel by Lewis Carroll and also a movie which starred Johnny Depp about a rabbit hole adventure.
I'll pass.
Okay, Alice in Wonderland. Alice
in Wonderland.
Alice in Wonderland. Okay. It came late.
Yep. All right. Yeah, it came late, but I know.
World used to label boxes containing glassware or delicate items.
World used to fragile.
Okay. Famous sport of India and now a part of Olympics as well. It's desi, hamara khas sport.
Cricket.
Hamara, bilkul hamara desi. Jhara pehlwan. Bholu Pehlwan.
What do you call it? Kabaddi?
Yeah.
Kabaddi.
Yeah.
Okay. Home of the Ottoman Empire, city that separates Asia and Europe.
Turkey.
City.
I'm talking about the city.
Oh, the city, Istanbul?
Istanbul.
Is it? Okay.
Objects flown in Basant. Yeah, it's a very simple thing. Made of gudi kagaz, colored paper, basant.
Colored paper.
Ishara bhi kar sakte hai. Nine.
Yes, sir. Bokata.
Oi. So, sir, basant is a tennis ball.
Basant is tennis.
Say one more time. What is basant? Is it like a celebration or something?
Yeah, celebration.
Okay. I have no idea. I don't know what it means.
Aage chale.
Okay. A food grows on Huawei.
30 seconds on the clock. Chale.
Okay. Someone who can make your life heaven or hell.
Your wife.
Yes.
Is it right?
Okay.
Oh my God. Who's that guy?
Move.
Okay. Something that cannot be tamed. It's wild. It's ferocious. It's
a lion.
Time's up. I wish I could have had this round going for like another minute.
A beast, right?
Another minute or so. But
I hope my answers were okay.
Yeah, you know, yeah. You performed decently well.
Yeah, all my questions.
You've done 7 words. 6 words off the list.
It's okay. Without
6 out of how many?
So now I start, yeah?
Bahut lambi hai. Theek hai na?
Woh to kuch bhi ho sakta hai, yeah. Okay, ji.
Okay,
main aapko bataunga ki main kaun
se
psychological problems ka shikar hu. Matlab der se sochta hu aur der se answer karta hu. Chaliye.
And how much time do you have normally? So how long was that? Was it like 2 minutes?
4 minutes, yeah.
4 minutes. You had 4 minutes.
Oh, 4 minutes. Okay, perfect. No problem.
So, Amir sahab, aapka time start hota hai now.
So, the biggest football team in the UK?
Possibly.
The way we get shirts? Do you have a devil on the...
Manchester.
Yeah, what's the second word on it? Manchester?
Manchester United?
Okay. Correct, yeah. Okay, a really famous car everyone likes to drive is called, it's got the wings at the front when it comes up in the on the front of the bonnet. It's a car and it has wings.
Bentley.
No, close. It's similar, it's like the Bentley, same as the, it's the same.
Rolls
Royce. It's the big one, bigger one.
Rolls Royce, yeah.
Okay, the game that everyone likes to play at home on their PlayStation, it's the shooting game. All the kids love the game. You can play in pairs, you can play with people in different part of the world.
Call of Duty?
Oh, close. It's part of that. Very similar. Okay, so everyone likes to eat these. They're round, you can put chicken in them. You have chicken in them, you buy them. You can buy. I normally get them outside countries. It's a quick snack type food.
Pasta?
Arabic thing.
Pastry? Oh, no, sorry, ma'am.
Close
pizza?
No, it's got chicken. You can put chicken in it. It's like a roll. Lamb or chicken you can have in it.
But burrito? No.
Yeah, burrito, close to that. It looks like a burrito, literally. But what's the name for it? What's the name for it? No.
Okay,
so you know when you box, you don't throw the right hand, but what's the other punch called? The one that everyone knows in boxing, the
punch. I don't know.
Everyone, so when you say boxing, what's the first punch? Jab.
Jab.
You said jab. Good. Okay. A TV series that everyone loves. It was on Netflix. I think as well. I didn't watch it myself.
Ertugrul Ghazi?
No, another one as big as that.
Heist. Sorry, Money Heist. No.
No, that was good as well, but it's not that one. There's so many episodes. I remember speaking to a lot of my friends.
We can move ahead.
Pass my bill to Netflix.
Okay. This lady's an actress. She's huge in America. Everyone wants to be like her. She started her sister. I mean, I shouldn't have said this, but she had a sex tape and she made a name from then. And she has a reality TV show. She's American.
Kim Kardashian. Kim Kardashian.
Yeah. Okay. So when I fight people,
you kill them.
No, what's the word to that? In the boxing terms, what's the boxing term word? It's a
knockout.
Yes,
knockout.
Correct.
Good.
Okay, so you've not got Superman, but you've got, so you know the superheroes, we have Batman, Superman, and the other one is
one who has the web.
Huh?
The one who has the web.
What'd you say?
The guy who has the web.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Yeah. 20 seconds. Yeah. Okay. 20 seconds.
Okay, so when you start having dinner, the instrument, it's like a small guitar, people play.
I know. The pure strings, right?
The string instrument. Okay, you want to pass?
Time's up.
Made me sweat there, bro. Made me work out as well.
Wow! We have a draw, gentlemen.
Oh, really?
आपने भी छह गेस किए
यार. नहीं, मेरे ज्यादा थे फवाद. ज्यादा नहीं,
यहाँ पे और बंदे काउंट रख रहे हैं.
अच्छा.
इतना क्रेडिट.
अच्छा,
चले फिर. अब हमारे पास जो ना एक 20 सेकंड का टाई ब्रेकर है, ठीक है ना. इट्स एंड इस टाई ब्रेकर में आपने कोई भी वर्ड लिस्ट पे से सोच ले, यू कैन थिंक ऑफ इट फर्स्ट, व्हिच एवर वर्ड यू वांट टू मेक द अदर पार्टी गेस, ठीक है. यू नो व्हाट, लेट्स मेक दिस इंटरेस्टिंग. नॉट 20 सेकंड्स, आई गिव यू 40 सेकंड्स, बोथ ऑफ यू. ठीक है
ओके
ठीक है तो हु इज गोना गो फर्स्ट
Okay, that's fine. I'll go first. Okay.
Amit,
perfect.
Yeah. Your time starts now.
So in America, they're having the big voting thing going on. What's it called?
This could come again.
In America, they've got Trump is going. He's in this period where he's now going through. You know, people are voting in America. Who's going to be the next prime minister, president? So, what's that word called? It's the
presidential election.
Okay, take care.
Well,
10 seconds.
The second word.
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. You can move.
Elections, of course.
You got elections. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So, where does the queen live? The queen live in London?
Buckingham Palace.
Time's up.
Correct.
Time was.
Okay.
Time is up. ठीक है?
Yeah.
ठीक है. Yeah. इमरान, आपका time start होता है now.
Okay. It's moldable, and बच्चे जो होते हैं, they use this material as their initial sculpting tool, and it's soft. And
it's Play-Doh.
Okay. Famous Pakistani actress with lots of controversies, and she's beautiful. And her famous film was released 2 years back, Baji. And she's very talented. I like her. I love her.
Maya Khan.
She's one of the top actresses of Pakistan.
Oh, and... time is up.
Is it right?
Kya naam yaar?
इन्होंने माहिरा लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है इट वाज आप और डिस्क्रिप्टिव हो सकते थे इट वाज मीरा जी
ओह या ओके राइट
अच्छा चलो ठीक है दिस इज नाउ द सुपर राउंड ठीक है
ओके
अब इस सुपर राउंड में मेरा इम्तिहान है इस सुपर राउंड के अंदर मैं कोई एक वर्ड किसी की भी लिस्ट में से गैस ओके देयर इज नो टाइम लिमिट तो मैं एक कोई वर्ड आप दोनों को गैस कराऊंगा किसी की भी लिस्ट पे से वो वर्ड उठाऊंगा जिसने सबसे पहले गैस कर लिया वो जीत गया
ओके कम ऑन लिस्ट फॉर
ओके गाइस रेडी
या
विल द रियल प्लीज स्टैंड अप
स्लिम एमिनेम स्लिम शेडी
यस
या
ये तो बड़ा यार एक ये बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग
इज अ वेरी फेमस सॉन्ग
पहले बोल दिया आप थोड़ा सा लेट हो गया
मैं वो मेरा बीच में कॉल आ गई थी और एकदम वो डिस्कनेक्ट हुआ उससे तो सॉरी नो सीरियसली
चले कोई मसला नहीं आई मीन इट्स अ गेम जस्ट फॉर फन बट टुडेज विनर आफ्टर अगेन दिस इज द थर्ड राउंड दिस इज द हैपन द फर्स्ट टाइम के हमारे दो कंपेटिटर्स इतना हेड टू हेड गए हैं इतना क्लोज
इतने कमाल के वाह वाह वाह
कि हमें एक तीसरा राउंड करना पड़ा जिसपे मैंने गेस कराया तो आज के जो चैंपियन हैं वो हैं आमिर खान और इमरान साहब ने भी बहुत अच्छा खेला ठीक है ना लेकिन
इमरान साहब जो है ये तुम्हारे मुझसे अच्छा नहीं लगा फवाद
है
इमरान साहब अच्छा नहीं लग रहा तुम्हारे मुंह से
अरे यार दोनों आमिर साहब इमरान साहब फवाद साहब क्या फर्क
पड़ता है यू नो
सब साहब है तो फिर ठीक है
इमरान इज रिस्पेक्ट ब्रदर
ठीक है ना तो थैंक यू सो मच गाइस फॉर बीइंग ऑन द शो
थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग अस ऑन
थैंक यू सो मच आमिर थैंक यू फॉर फवाद
थैंक यू इमरान ग्रेट टू बी ऑन द शो विद यू सॉरी आई बीट यू ब्रो इट इज व्हाट इट इज
चले असल में ना बीट कर दीजिएगा
exactly. No. I'll tell you. We'll give each other a hug.
ठीक है.
All right, guys.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आप दोनों का.
Thank you for what, bhai.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया फवाद. Thank you so much, Amir, for beating me again.
All the best.
Thank you very much.
Good luck with the show, guys.
Okay. Take care.
All right. Thank you.
So that was an interesting episode. पहली दफा इस शो की हिस्ट्री में हमने तीन राउंड्स किए हैं ताकि हम अपने विनर के कंक्लूजन पर पहुंच सकें. And आखिरी राउंड मैंने गेस कराया. And Amir won the round, but I think they both played very well. They were very well matched, and I think इस तरह का शायद interesting combination आपको आगे भी देखने को मिले. So until next week, take care of yourselves.